is the order. So we're going to do Moments Notice first, then Blues, then Grace and Mercy, then My Funny, then Bop Let's Be the Strouder, and at the same time.
Summarize what else?
Yeah.
Sorry, say that again. So the two up front, Moments Notice, yours, Bop Let's Be?
Grace and Mercy.
Grace and Mercy, then
My Funny.
My Funny, This Is For Albert.
Then Bop Let's Be.
Then Bop Let's Be.
Then This Is For Albert.
And then Samurai. Yeah. I don't need to solo on a darn thing.
Okay. You're going to do the same thing, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cool. That's the only one that I will take.
Okay.
That I, well, you know, I don't, it's not mine.
Yeah,
so good. Sure thing.
Well, thank you all. Yeah, it's going to be awesome. All
yeah.
Right.
Sprinkle!
Cool.
Do you have the charts for this?
Yes. Huh?
Hello.
Oh, hey, what's up, y'all? So my name's Zach, and I go here, and this is my senior year recital. Most of y'all know that already, and I already said it, and then I thought about it. But anyway, yeah, let me introduce the band real quick. This is Seth Finch on keys. Amina Scott on bass. And Ronan Cowan on drums. This is gonna be a lot of fun. I'm Zach. I play the sax. Most of y'all know that. Up next, I am going to play the alto saxophone.
Yeah.
So, little backstory. I came here for one person in particular, and his name is Wes Anderson. I don't know if he's here tonight, but Wes has been a hero of mine since I was, 11 or something like that. So getting to work with him every day and being just kind of in his presence is, it's surreal, really. So this is just a simple blues, and I feel like it's got a lot of Wes-isms in it. So I studied with Wes basically once a week, every week, for the last 3 or so years. Now I'm working with Jason, and it's a blast. But this one is called Wesson.
Thank you.
Sweet, yeah, thank you all so much. That's a fun tune. Never played it for a lot of people before. But yeah, that sounded great, y'all. This is, I'm having so much fun. Are y'all having fun?
Yeah!
Okay. So awesome. Sweet. So up next, this tune is really near and dear to my heart for a lot of reasons. One is because I love the saxophone player. I actually met him up in New York. I was on a trip looking at different colleges, and I met him in a college visit, and we got lunch, and he was just the nicest human ever, and just super, like, I don't know how else to describe, like, woke, but, like, cool. Like, he was just very aware of everything. I don't know. But his name is Emmanuel Wilkins, and he wrote this tune called Grace and Mercy, and last year, I was in Oscar Rosignoli's improv class, and he was like, transcribe something weird in not 4/4. So I was like, oh, okay, Emmanuel Wilkins likes weird stuff. I want to do some of his stuff. And so, yeah, this tune is called Grace and Mercy, and I hope you all dig it.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's a fun tune. It's really hard, but I love it. So up next, there is an individual who teaches here at Loyola, and I am so fortunate to have interactions with him and work with him. And fortunately enough, I have a large friend group here of a bunch of nerds who really like reading big band music. And we actually put together an album of all of his charts, and we're going to be releasing that soon. His name's John Mahoney, and he is just an incredible arranger. So I wanted to do a couple of his charts, and I was struggling on which ones I really wanted. And then my mom said that she was going to be here. So this is actually her favorite standard. So I found a Mahoney recording for it. So this is My Funny Valentine, and I'm going to invite some friends up here. We got Robbie Wallace, Ben Delgado, and Will Green. Ooh. Seth Burns.
Sweet. Y'all. Sweet. So, to kill some time, I'm going to explain this next card. So, last year, another class that I took was with Dr. Talon. It was modern arranging. And he told me in passing to transcribe Bob Lissity. So I did. So this is going to be off of Birth of the Cool. This is Bob Lissity, made popular by Miles Davis, and it is featuring a couple new cool instruments. Tuba and French horn played by Maura Hoskins and Lauren Bravo. Can we tune real quick?
Yeah,
it's cold. One, two, one, two, one, two. try and use the mic, it's fine. Earlier this past year, we lost one of my favorite saxophone players of all time. His name is Wayne Shorter. Wrote so much music. Was the main saxophonist for Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. Just fantastic group all around. And this is another Mahoney arrangement. This tune is called This Is For Albert.
Thank you. This next tune is called Samurai. so much. This has been my senior recital.
Seth Finch on keys, Amina Scott on bass, Vernon Powell on drums, Bobby Wallace on trombone, Warren Bravo on saxophone, Hoskins on sousaphone, Ben Delgado on trumpet, Will Green on household saxophone. Thank you all so much for spending the evening with me. It's been a pleasure and an honor. Thank you all so much. We have all the peace and love in their hearts. And yeah, I'll see y'all at 8 a.m. on tomorrow.
Yeah.